Everything starts in the palm of my hand. Every sculpture that I think of and that I start developing really happens within this little